In the 21st century, researchers such as Sue Palmer refer to a toxic childhood. She defines this as the damage inflicted upon our children by a competitive, consumer-driven, screen-based lifestyle. Parents themselves are colluding with the consumerism of present-day society, and so teaching their children how to become a consumer.